are so conditioned to think about these paintings as art. I don't care whether you think about these paintings as art at all. They are my expression. If they seem to someone who looks at it, oh my God, that's art to me, then that's wonderful. But a lot of people, you know, will say, well, what, I don't like abstractions. You know, I don't understand what's going on here. We are so conditioned to thinking that someone else tells us whether it is art or not. And what is art?